And this video is dedicated to one of my patrons who has been my patron since the beginning, and his name is Ruben. And Ruben noticed. Ruben noticed that I did something like this in one of my videos towards the end of the video, and he requested a video more about that because it was just kind of thrown in there for the end. So if you want to see that video with the timestamp, I put for you there, okay? And for everybody to see. there was a girl, and she cut her finger a little bit right here. She cut it on like a wood chip. She put her hands on the carpet, and there was a piece of wood there, and it cut her, but nobody noticed it for like a few minutes because she didn't say anything. She didn't cry or scream or nothing. And then she came up to me and she's like, "Look." And her hands were soaking in blood. Her jacket had blood, her jeans had blood, and her hands were covered in blood. And I was like, okay. I don't tend to freak out that much in those situations. But yeah, I just looked like I couldn't see where it was coming from. So we just go like this. And then we went to the bathroom and we kind of washed it off. I was trying to look where. My cat. What is he looking at? What are you looking at, mi amorito? And then I saw, it was like a little bit here. And I was asking her, does it hurt when the water's on your cut? And she's like, no. I'm like, are you sure? Because if I have a cut and I put water on it, it hurts a lot. But she's a pretty brave girl. So the next day she came in it and it was just like a little dot and it was like no big deal. But it was like a lot that day. Oh, I think he sees my shadow. My shadow. So messy. Okay.